कौन अपराध है? श्रीमती राधिका। सो इट इज कॉल्ड भद्रवन वेन कृष्णवाद एंड बलदेववाद वेर इन महावन दे यूज्ड टू कम टू ऑल दीज प्लेसेस ऑल्सो भद्रवन माठवन वी विल गो आफ्टर दैट माठवन एवरीवेयर कृष्ण यूज्ड टू गो हम यहीं से उनको प्रणाम करके और फिर यहाँ से हम जाएंगे बंशी बाटे के स्थान है जो भांडी बन के अंतर्गत है जहाँ पर गोपियों के साथ में रात हुआ था वहाँ पर हम जाएंगे। नाउ यू आर गोइंग टू बंशी बाट अंडर दिस भांडीर बन where Krishna played Ras with all the gopis and where Sridham is waiting for Krishna that Krishna will come from Mathura and then find all the gopis. That's so lucky that we have come. Now we will go and in the way we will go to see Balabhadra Prabhu is here and then we will go to our buses and then we will go to Bansi Bas. Go Brahma!
हम लोग आगे हम ब्रजवासी के साथ आए थे ना सब ब्रजवासी लोग हम
जय राधे Beautiful color.
Yes, it's not.
हाथ ऊपर है ना,
that's great. Cool. That's bad. Hi, camera person. Not in the ditch, Russell.
Thousands of pounds.
But at any rate, everything is
as we do.
हम लोग बंसीबट में आए हैं,
माइक कहाँ, माइक
अभी वहाँ पर जाएंगे. यू आर सीन दिस ट्रीज पिल्लू,
दिस ट्री इज पिल्लू ट्री. एनीवन वेंट फ्रॉम हियर टू चैतन्य महाप्रभु एंड गेव पिल्लू फ्रूट.
यस,
here it is very famous, this fruit pilu fruit. Krishna used to take pilu fruits here.
So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also used to take this, like Krishna and Balarama and all cowherds. So in this Braja there are so many trees, among them pilu, kadamba, samal, mango, kathal, that time very beautiful. All first has been cut out.
तू भाई यहाँ इंतजार कर, तू दिन का मैं ही परसों आ जाऊंगा.
परसों भी कहते 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 भगवान को सब बीत गया है जो आए नहीं तो यहाँ पे पत्थर
Thank you. Aye, 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 aye
wondering that, oh, when it will come that I will be Vrindavan master. I will be Vrindavan master. And I will see, I will take darshan of Radha and Jugal, Manjugal. When it will come that living my husband, living my wife, living my children, all related, give me power, delicious force, and sleeping on the very Dunlop place, very good place, and pillows very soft, wearing so many precious, costly dresses, hair so curved and well decorated, giving up all kinds of desires when I come to Vrindavan. Yet you have come living your all happiness and all kinds of comfort. Your palatial residence I have seen everywhere in Western countries, in England, in Holland, in America, Canada, in various places, everywhere. Like a king cannot enjoy all these things. But now you are roaming here in Vrindavan, getting all happiness and all kinds of hope. Sense gratification without shoes. But I know some devotees are like that. They like to take more delicious food. They are not satisfied, Lord. But that we are offering to Jesus, they want more fine rice. They want so much comfort. They don't want to have any kind of prosperity, discomfort. They don't want. They want, if they want like so, they should return to their home and live comfortably there. And very Dehradun rice, Rabadi, no, Rasagulla they can take in their home. We are coming for this, that Narottam Thakur, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never take and took any delicious thing. Only lafda benjan, you know, mixture of all this. Never took any good sweet or anything. These are not the symptoms of doing bhajan. At least for 1 month we should try to see what is called these kinds of bhajan, akinchan and nishinchan. Give up all these things, all the desires in your home and come with me in the Vrindavan. This Narottam Thakur is praying like this. We should give up all the kinds of comforts and all kinds of desires and everything. And then come to Vrindavan and see where Krishna and Radha are conjugal. Lament for thee. When separation mode here, if you are going all places and we are not feeling any separation for Krishna, inhale everything. So try to realize all these things. So while a day will be there, when we will go, and we will roll down, rolling on the earth in this dust. We are telling, Kabe Brajer Bulaye Sarahave. We see that this dust are like powder. No. Yellow sab kya hota hai? Pollution. And it will make us dirty. But he is telling, I want to roll down on the dust and whole body will be covered with this dust. So don't try to fear from all these dust. They will make your heart so clear from all kinds of lust and impurity. Sararasa bhojana dure parihari. I don't want to take delicious food of six kinds of very sweet. Sometimes chana that we gave in Madhuban, you know, without salt or anything. Sometimes fasting is here and there. Always weeping and feeling separation. So try to. And if you feel that Maharaj management is not good, we are not having excess food, no palanka, palanka, you know?
Yeah.
Very good. Very below and resting, hosting houses, not so good, no bathroom, nothing. For one, you should write for it home. Then you will realize the glories of this Vrindavan. Parikrama kariya bedabo bane bane. Many day will come. Daily I go to Vrindavan and I will see groves, I will see mountains, Giriraj Govardhan, Radha Kunjama. This is a place. Bansi Bhatti. It's not only in Vrindavan. There are so many Bansi Bhatti. Where Krishna used to dance on the side of this Bansi Bhatti. Also, this is another Bansi Bhatti in Khandi. Here, Krishna Vat, gopis, all gopis, dance so sweet on the bank of Yamuna. Yamuna is here. And they played Ras here also. You know that when Krishna went to Mathura, and all the gopis and gopi were so much feeling separation and they were weeping, lamenting. Sita, you know who? The brother of? Came to this place. Began to weep here. If Krishna is not coming in Vrindavan Braja, then I will live here. No fasting always, not taking any food or drinking water or anything. Always waiting and sitting. He was waiting for Krishna. That when Krishna will come from Mathura and then I will go to Mathura or Braja or so still he was here. For 5,000 years after that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when came, he saw that. Oh, from outside he is golden color, but actually he is Krishna. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and they embraced each other. Then Sri Dham began. Otherwise they were so unhappy, always happy. Being in Vrindavan, in fear, always. And always the when Krishna will come, otherwise, feeling all this separation. So this is the symptom of doing bhajan. This is the mood, when how we can do bhajan of Krishna. I will be tired by walking, doing parikrama. And then I will see Yamuna, I will talk, I will take bath, and I will give up all tired. I think you are all tired. Some of you are tired. Especially the persons who are so tired like me. Because they are not doing kirtan and dancing. I want that all should dance and do kirtan in parikrama. So when I go and sit under the shade, very shade of this Bansi Bhatti, and I will cry, weep, and feel separation here. So then we should also pray like this. Savai Vasmi, Savai Vasmi, Gajwan, Gajwan. I don't want any worldly desire, no sense gratification, and nothing else. I want yours, yours and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ki. In that temple, Sridham is waiting for me. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is standing in front of them. And then he went. Both
trying to get here is Sridham waiting for Krishna. He's joined by Lord Chaitanya, the golden avatar. Sridham is waiting. Sridham is Radharani's older brother. Oh, now he's afraid. Oh, there he goes. All right.
So that would not be my main thing in my way. But Christianity doesn't have all the answers, so we can't necessarily take that and believe that that is why. Because if you think about it, in Christianity, I think Jesus is like the root. Because Jesus is coming to earth and taking disciples, and he is the Son of God and leading people to God. So actually, if you look at it that way, Jesus Christ himself is the root. And I think about a lot of Christianity, and we don't know the truth about Christianity anyway, because it seems that the good thing about Christianity, imagine if we had Jesus on the disciples, and they just decided to be that person. I was like, five down the line of disciples, Jesus Christ, what he really said, there must be really something. We don't have this Christianity, it's God. It's like,
flutter his wings again.
No, flutter his wings.
It's just devotion.
Yeah.
If you take the most simple thing,
okay. God. Okay, flutter your wings.
God.
Hello.
Well, yeah,
he's probably all right.
Okay. We're trying to get a good shot of him fluttering his wings. But we don't want to disturb. We don't want to disturb him.
Let's just let him, but because he's so happy. I'm
राहन के चौड़ों में सिर झुकाया, प्रणाम करने को गए, सिर झुकाते ही राधा जी संभ्रम के कारण जैसे ही अपने चरणों को प्रणाम किया, हमारे गोस्वामी पादों ने इस प्रकार श्याम सुंदर के मस्तक पर जिनके अलग तक छाप लगाए, पैरों के आलता कर श्याम सुंदर के हृदय के अधिदेवता जिनको दर्शन यहाँ पर आए हैं, ऐसे विश्वान नरेंद्र श्री राधा जी मानसरोवर is very near to Vrindavan. As before, when we used to come during Bhajavandal Parikrama, we used to come with Gurudev by foot, by walk from Vrindavan to near Sachin Jamuna. And Krishna make rash dance with gopis, Srimad Radhika became sulky mood. In near Rupasanatan Mod, there is four alleys named Dangali, Mangali, Kunjagali and Jamunagali. So Srimati Radhika from Kunja, that means from Sevakunja to came in Kunja Gali, thereafter through Jamuna Gali came here. Krishna also followed her and tried to pacify her at his best, but could not do so. Krishna discovered new means but failure. Then he played on flute. He also became failure. Krishna is telling, tavai vasmi, na jivami taya vina. इति विज्ञाय राधे तनुमाम चरणांतिके ओ श्रीमती राधिके आई एम योर्स आई एम योर्स आई एम योर्स आई शुड नॉट लीव विदाउट योर मर्सी प्लीज गिव मी सम प्लेस नियर योर लोटस फीट राधिका नॉट ब्रेक हिज सल्की अगेन कृष्ण ट्राई टू स्पेसिफाई हर देन कृष्ण टेक हिज क्राउन पिक अप फेदर एंड फेल डाउन एंड शूट इट टू लोटस फीट टू राधिका राधिका बिकम साइलेंट. There is no sign of breaking sulky mood. Then Krishna tricks another thing. Then he takes his flute, because flute is very best and gopis and wish to flute. So Krishna taking his flute, keep in the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Again, Radhika becomes some satisfied, but not fully. Then Krishna is telling, Mara Lala Khandanam, I want to decorate my head with your lotus feet. Jaidev Goswami saw this first time in his trance, but could not express, could not write down in his book. His hand became trembling. What to do? How to do? How I can write this? Krishna supreme personality, Godhead, and Srimati Radhika is potency. How I can write all these things? Leaving all these things, you went for taking bath. Ask Jayadeshwari Padmavati, oh, here is my book. I want to write something. Oh, you went just now? Yes. I remember something, so I want to write immediately. Padmavati brought this copy, and this noted down by his own hand. Jai Padapallavam Udaram. And Krishna went away. But Padmavati could not identify him. He is Jai Jai Bhakti Krishna. Could not identify him by his own hand. But our Goswamis, they are not here for this. Jayadeva Goswami had some opulence mood, so he could not write. But after this, when Krishna saw him, that I am fully controlled by Srimati Radhika, then after that, Krishna, Jayadeva Goswami has written so many things in his Gita Govinda, which is the mystery, discovered is the mystery of Mangalavati, which our Paramahansa has written in Mangalavati. After this fact, he has written so many things. So, instead of go down the lotus feet of Guru and Vaishnav and Srimati Radhika, please bestow their mercy that this pastime is manifest in our heart and we pray.
In this place he came, and at that time on the bank of Jamuna, very deep forest. You are also seeing that how sacred place it is, and how dense forest. When about 50 or 55 years before, I came with our Guru Devi, about 600 or 700 pilgrims, we came on foot from Vrindavan, but it was dense forest. Only one palm tree was there. This was our destination. Oh, very far away from 3-4 miles, 6 miles. You have to come here. So, this sarovar is full of water of the little horses of the Gadiga. That is called Mani. How you broke the man of the Gadiga? Catching on a man and you are not. आप जल्दी से कोई नहीं करेंगे हम लोग गोकुल में यहाँ से जाएंगे बाद और फिर वहां से कुछ होते 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 3-4 बजे तक हम मथुरा में पहुंच गए। यह स्थान हम लोगों के लिए बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है। दिस प्लेस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट because it proved, this place proved that Srimati Radhika is most beloved among all the gurus, even from Chandravali Bhatma, Shyamala Bhatma and all. Yeh place is remarkable ka hai. Yahan par Krishna ji apne bansi aur apna mukut unke charanon mein neuchhawar karke Krishna ke sharan liye. So I will never that all these worldly desires and all kinds of offenses will go away. We are discussing something that each man is not out of offenses, and if we are not out of all kinds of anarchists, and if we are not out of the control of Maya, if we are not to Raganda, but it is quite false. Quite false and false. Amen. Even be surrounded by so many Kadikari who are yet Vaishnav ke mukh se Hari katha sun karke usko उसी रूप में कृष्ण को सेवा करने की लगता है। Amen, देवी, so poor, ugly, लोहा, एक आदमी दरिद्र हो सकता है, बूढ़ा, लंगड़ा, बूढ़ा, जरट वृद्ध भी हो सकता है, किंतु राजकुमारी को देखकर उसे विवाह का पठन यू विल सी एनी प्रिंसेस वेरी वेरी फॉर a great will come that, oh, I want to marry. No. But he cannot marry. But a desire may come. Any lady so ugly, so poor, but he will see any beautiful prince आप लोगों को इसके विरुद्ध में यदि कुछ भावना है वो समय के बाद ही वो आएगा, तो मन सरोवर में स्नान करके उसको सबको शांत लाइट वापस लिखा। बट डोंट ट्राई टू बी एनी गोपी गोपी, डोंट ट्राई when Raga Anubhava will come and then we will try that, not at all, try to do as you can do by the first going and not on this, and when a pure Vaishnava will association will have, then doing practice and then we will come at the age of half. And Sutta Sattva will come in our heart. Then you should try to do like that, otherwise you will be doing. And they are called Sahajiya. We can have some desire like that. But not that I am Gopi, I am Dalita Gopi, I am Nani. Don't. I am Subhastha. I am Subhastha. Don't. Otherwise. हम लोगों के साथ में जो है वो क्या रखा है चना जब तुम लोग दो चार आदमी करे वो
Yeah, good. Great. Good. Yeah, what you do is you press, right? Show you like that. See the green light? Oh, no, you press hard. Stops. Yeah, but when it's just that, and then it will fly. And then, you know, I've got three. How about one of the legs?
राधा कृष्ण से कृष्ण बोल रहा है ओ प्लीज कभी नहीं करेंगे
ये मुझे देना है चल एक मुझे दे
Because I beg a little more.
Oh, baby, thank you so much. Well,
Thank you.
क्यों चेंज हुआ आपको मालूम है दीदी? क्यों? क्यों कल आनी थी, आज रात को नहीं आनी थी, आज तो रात को और कल भी है, पांच तारीख बली। अरे मोहर जी आपको सुबह नहीं सुने? प्रभु से बोले तुम कल के लिए अरेंजमेंट करो बस का। अच्छा फिर भी फिर 9 तारीख को पता नहीं क्या होगा, मेरे क्या सारा ही चेंज ना हो गया। अच्छा है दीपावली
Jennifer, Jennifer, what are you eating? And do you like it? Isn't it too sweet for you?
No.
Huh?
Now
she likes it, huh? So, Jayashree, tell me, how long did it take you to get used to gore? Snapple.
Nothing?
You don't think so? I may have. What does it look like? Dirt and dust, right?
Dirt and dust.
Dirt and dust and a few flying things. Yeah. Quickly into this. It is.
You got the thing on there.
I know, I'm just what your words right now. We're in the...
Oh, this is Brahmandagat, the place where Mother Yashoda looked into Krishna's mouth and saw the Brahmanda, the universe.
But it felt like
creation and herself inside of her, his mouth also. Portion of it.
Thank you for this.